Hello, hello, hello. Since Kelly left the Isle of Man and slipped off from his girl, they'd look for him, you know, all round the blessed show. But he had vanished like the frost beneath the scorching sun, and Kelly now is suffering for the wrong he's gone and done. His poor girl's heart is broken, and she searched both far and near, but K-double-L-Y is not very far from here. For I found Kelly with the girl named Nellie, strolling down the sand upon the slide. Kelly's met his betters, she's as warm as those two letters that separate the K from the Y. I found Kelly, naughty old Kelly, strolling down the strand, you old rascal. Kelly's met his betters that separate the K from the Y. From the Y. Now Kelly was a fisherman, that fact was little known, and London, if you wish, is a place to go and fish, especially in that stream that runs through Leicester Square at night. If you possess the right, they tell you certain of a bite. They say he's with Antonio, yes, even his sweetheart, but he prefers a pretty ankle to the ice cream cart. But I found Kelly, naughty old Kelly, strolling down the strand upon the slide. Kelly's met his fitness, she's as warm as those two letters that separate the K from the Y. Come on, me lad. I found Kelly. Come on, mother, join in the chorus. Kelly's met his fitness. Oh, well, 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 all together once more. I found Kelly. Come on, sing up, mother. Come on, Missy. Come on, Dick. Jim. Come on, A.B. Come on, Ike. Separate the K from the Y. Did you hear me say, from the Y? You know, funny voice, I've got, looks like a toad, doesn't it? Why?